Hi, my name is Mark Pendleton, and I serve as Dean of Christ Church Cathedral in Hartford, and I am a first-time deputy at General Convention in hot Indianapolis here on what I believe is the fourth day. It's hard to even keep track of all of these days, but this is certainly an exciting time for the church and for me as a first-time deputy. In the first days, I would say that it is quite exciting, but also overwhelming to just get the feel of everything. This is part family reunion, it's described, but it's also like a bazaar of all of these different vendors and events and receptions, and it's just overwhelming. I'd like to think of it as our Episcopal opera. I don't understand much of it, but I just sort of let it sort of sweep over me. So that's how I've had this experience in these days. What I have done on behalf of the deputation is to attend the Social and Urban Affairs Committee and some hearings, and I was able to hear quite engaging and inspiring witnessing of especially some of the resolutions around educating Christian communities about bullying. This is something that a lot of our young people are very much committed to raising up as a great concern of society. So there are some resolutions about bullying that hopefully the church will be able to learn more about. And so there were some testimony about that. Also issues that range from poverty to fracking, to a lot of other concerns that really impact our environment. So I did that on behalf of the deputation. Also, one of the things that I get involved with everywhere I go are international relations. I serve on the Mexican Covenant Committee, so I use this time to connect with our partners in Mexico and Latin America. Today, I had lunch with the Bishop of Cuba, Griselda, who I have known for 25 years, and along with Donald Romanek, the president of the Episcopal Church Foundation. So we are renewing relationships and finding ways to strengthen the church in Cuba through growing contacts here. So I would say I'm very excited and very honored to be a representative of our diocese and look forward to the days to come. From hot Indianapolis, thank you.